Nice. And so, Chef, you mentioned this is the dough is rested for 3 days, huh?
So, this is for Napoletana, it's 2 days.
For Neapolitano, it's 2 days.
The one that is a direct fermentation dough, so it doesn't have a pre-ferment.
Oh, nice.
Fresh fior di latte. Mm-hmm. Open.
And the object of my affection today, Spanish pepperoni. So guys, we're doing a half an hour pizza. Get the taste of all corners of it in one go. And almost ready, it's going into the oven. And chef, what do you say, 90 seconds in the oven?
Yes, right, up to 120.
90 to 120 seconds in the oven. So basically this pie would be ready in 2 minutes. Yep, that's exactly. It and that's the magic of the dough. Stirs, you see it? Look at it, it's already started bubbling away to glory. Neapolitana needs a 410 classic. The other one possibly happened at 280 degrees as well. Look at this. Look at how it's bubbling. My God. So cool. Right. Guys, the final moments before the pizza pie comes out. It's already finished in the oven. My God. Ready?
Yes, the plate is over there.
Okay. Okay, how does this look? Yum, yum, yum. Half and half, pepperoni and margarita.
Napoletana.
Chef Fulvio, thank you so much. Appreciate
that. My pleasure.
Cheers.
My pleasure.